been perfect.
That's perfect. We don't even have to fish.
Wow.
So this is a...
So what do you think killed him?
I think somebody caught him.
Because you can tell that some of the guts
actually, you can see his jaw is torn. Yeah, somebody actually caught it and put it back.
Yeah,
I think what happened here is that you can see his jaw is torn.
So I think what happened was they probably got him most of the way up to the surface. At that point, his swim bladder's expanded and he's done. But he got off.
Did he?
Yeah.
You mean he was still alive or? No.
He's got rigor mortis. Okay. So he's at least probably 4 or 5 hours dead.
Okay.
Yeah.
And they can get up to 120. There's some rockfish species that can get up to 200 years old.
Yeah.
They're very old. They can be very old. Some of them aren't that old, but yeah.
Well, this is a really nice fish.
Very nice fish.
Very good eating.
Very good eating. Yeah. And a good size,
and that's
too.
Probably the easiest way I've ever
caught a fish. Wasn't able to get some water for skills. Really cool teeth though they have. You gotta be careful, but they're little tiny, sharp little teeth right on the center there. Their whole mouth, and they, you can see actually their name because of all their spines. This sculpture is
perfect. I have to be careful not to cut myself.